to start this drive from here. They'll look to throw. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawk, Richard Sherman. And a great return as he's up close to the 40-yard line. And who else to make the big play to seal this victory but Richard Sherman?
He does have an exquisite sense of timing, doesn't he? He loves the spotlight, loves the big stage. Really feels no pressure when there's a big play that needs to happen, and he just did another one right there. Not only knocked one away to seal an NFC Championship game against San Francisco, and that was really kind of the big arrival on stage for the rest of the world was that play in that game for Richard Sherman.
Brady, right side, Tate, and he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And now they're in the hurry. Brady going to look to throw. Out to the left here to Reed. And he's brought down. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. To throw is Brady. And he finds the tight end, Reed. And he's brought down after a good game. But partner, even though my phone alarm failed me this morning and I missed our AM work.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.